The boss wants his proof.
Alan! Let's regroup!
Got his picture.
Good stuff. Meet me at the bottom. Enjoy the ride.
Eliminate the target.
Every patriot I know is a son of a bitch!
Welcome to Degesh.
What are you doing? What is that?
AJ.
People who carved this city into the rock were strong. Followers of Kalamag. They were a great civilization. Unlike the pathetic rabble Kyrat is today.
Thank you.
Reagan was my king. I would have done anything for him. But then your mother led him astray. I tried to warn him, but he wouldn't listen. And his love for Ishwari eventually broke him.
Clear. imaginings on the prisoners. For that, I will be forever grateful.
That really sucked. I was trying to drop down below that ledge and then turn around and go underneath it, but the stupid character grabbed the ledge and climbed right back up into the middle of the danger. That would have been an awesome escape if I'd been able to pull it off, but stupid context-dependent actions killed me.
Look at these idiots. They're not living up to their potential, are they, boy?
I was trying to find the body of the guy I just killed. I didn't notice that he'd fallen down below the walkway. Sometimes when you aim at an enemy, even with iron sights, it'll give you the little marker like you would use the camera.
I can make you work until you die,
Thank you. have no idea where the sniper went. Some of these shots are just guesses about what might be an enemy. I went back to see if I could find the crossbow, which I knew was somewhere in this level, but I had missed it. And then I found it right next to where I died the first time. It won't let you melee here because you don't have your knife, which is stupid.
Ah!
It gave me the double kill indicator, but then it wouldn't let me skin him. I finally got in, and of course there's nothing in here.